Earlier this year, Fitch kept South Africa at BB- with a negative outlook, while S&P, another global ratings agency, kept the country's long-term foreign and local currency debt ratings unchanged at BB- and BB respectively, with a stable outlook. Fitch cited that a combination of South Africa's weakening fiscal position, rising government debt, and the economic shock was due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The ratings agency has announced that it has changed the country's outlook from negative to stable at BB-. It says that this is due to the fast turnaround of the country's economic recovery. But economists say the decision by the ratings agency is a bit too hasty. They say while this is a nice Christmas present, South Africa continues to remain in junk level status.
The current reason for very strong economic growth at the moment has to do with a very strong commodity cycle, which is not guaranteed, but it will last. And I've got a suspicion that the commodity cycle will cool down a little bit.
We must understand that Fitch is still keeping South Africa at a junk level status. It nonetheless sees some positive signs in South Africa's growth trends and in its budget indicators.
The agency warns that the COVID-19 pandemic continues to weigh on the country's economic performance and remains a source of a downside risk for public finances. Economists say South Africa has better managed the new Omicron wave in protecting the economy.
I do agree with Fitch that the way that South Africa is managing this new wave of the COVID virus has certainly improved quite dramatically, and I think our politicians learned how to manage this virus much better now. Obviously, the decisions by the president and by the council recently is much better thought through, and the kind of limitations that are placed on the economy puts the economy first and try to prevent unnecessary damage to the economy.
Fitch hopes, however, that whatever containment measures are applied to deal with the Omicron wave will be of short duration and hopefully have a limited economic impact.
Government says it will continue to demonstrate its commitment to fiscal sustainability and enable long-term growth by narrowing the budget deficit and sizable debt. Meanwhile, Fitch has emphasized the need for government to keep a tight rein on its support for SOEs in light of the financial risks that exist. Nothando Magudulela, SABC News, Johannesburg.